Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Tides, which I took a long break from because it was too much of a grind. I need like 7 million coins to unlock the next area. But it got an update, and as you can see, there's a new sanctuary. So let me try building it and see what happens. Kind of wish it was tapped to move. Chick, the chipmunk, or the frog? Let's go with the chipmunk. It's like Pokemon. Okay, interesting. Alright, so let's go explore. There's also this. I don't know what this is. Ah, I see. What is this? Hats? Why would I remove ads just to get... I mean, it's not much of a game. I'm not gonna pay $7 to remove the ads. I'm sorry. Let's go fishing. Wait, what? I can fish here? That's weird. Are there fish around here? Oh. Like new fish. No. Oh. Wait, we can get out. Oh. I'm not exactly sure what the point of getting out of the boat is. I thought there might be something on the island to do, but it just means you have to go fetch your boat after, so I don't get it. Thank you. Why don't they have colors around them anymore? That shows the rarity. They used to. Oh, there it goes. Weird. Bonito and red-toothed triggerfish. How do I level up this guy? Do I have to do it here? I'm very confused. I guess it does have to be done here. God, really? That's it? That's it? The tiny little amount? Oh my god. Game, be a little less stingy. Okay, so what do I need though? Red-toothed triggerfish. I wish I could just scroll through. It's very inconvenient to go through this. Okay, let's go to Blackstone. Thank you. Got cheap with the chests. I don't see any. It's purple. So this is going to be rarer to find. Alright. Aha. Nothing. Let's go upgrade this guy so I can get a little extra money. I don't know. Oh my god, it's so sad. Oh, he can just roam around. Let's go back. There's no chests anywhere. Wow. Did they like get rid of the chests or something? Oh, I see something on land. Maybe you have to get on land to get it. They did put some stuff. Okay, how do I get... There we go. Let's see. Maybe there is a reason. Ah, so there is a reason to get off. Oh, I found an iguana. Okay. Gives you a little more reason. Let's try other islands. It's very repetitive no matter what track I choose. I see something over there. Oh, nice. Not that they do much. I mean, they're cute, but upgrading them will be a pain. Give you much at all. Tiny infinitesimal percentage. Let's go check out other islands. Oh, I see something over there. So the chests are now on the island. little hedgehog. This better not make me watch an ad to open it. Nope. Okay, so chests now require an ad. Honestly, if it was like a more reasonable price to remove the ads, I would do it, but I'd rather just play for free once in a while and not watch the ads. There isn't enough in the game to warrant me wanting to like... What's it gonna do? I still need 7 million to unlock the next area, so... Why should I pay so much for such a grind? Well, it'll still be a grind. Oh, nice. Junk. So why are some free and some not? I don't know. Awesome. I see something over there. Collecting a whole bunch of animals. Okay. Coyote. Where am I going? Red drum, 3 reds. Now let me go do those. First I want to see. This makes it a little better, but it's still pretty insane grind. Oh, it automatically levels itself up. Or not, I don't know. Confused. When did I get that? I don't even remember having it. Do I have 7381240. Right, this one's better, so. Interesting, so they each give you. Doesn't fly. Mm-hmm. Alright, got a little coyote following me. Alright, so where do we need to go? Earth Shore. Okay. I'm guessing that the islands reset per day or something. I don't know. I don't think I can get more animals and stuff from these. Fish. Why can't I change the camera easily? It's like very clumsy. If it even moves at all. Red snappers. Oh my god. So wait, what color are they? They're just regular gray. Nope. There we go. Two rare fish, I have to take them. The fish reset each time you leave, but the chests and stuff are daily. I don't know. Can I get this? Alright, maybe I have to leave the island to get it. Trying to move the camera. Why is it so weird? The same chest. Wait, there's two chests. Come on. So that's a locked chest. I don't want that. Okay, let's see my boat. Still better. This looks cool, but this is better. It's called junk, I don't know why. Alright, anyway. I guess I'm gonna take a break here. It's still a pretty big grind. I mean, it's cute, you can get these animals, but it is pretty grindy. 7 million for the next island is a little bit much. Anyway, that's Tides. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.